member of NASA. He's been at NASA for a long time. His last position was the director of the EVA program. Before that, he was the director of the Constellation program. And before that, he was also the chief of the flight directors down at NASA Johnson. He was a member of the ESAS team, that's the Exploration Safety Analysis Study, System Analysis Study. He has a master's from the University of Houston in Clearwater and a bachelor's from the University of Houston. And he's a longtime NASA guy. He now works at Aerospace Corporation in Houston. And I'm sure that you'll enjoy his talk as soon as we can get the slides up here from the auditorium. I understand that the slides are being shown on the Zoom, so at least that's good.
Stop example.
Here we go. It's starting up.